how to change font size of your iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch. Also, how to enable bold text on your iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch. It's actually very easy. First of all, tap on settings. Then scroll down until you see the display and brightness menu. Now, if you want to bold text, just toggle on the bold text menu. Then tap on continue. Now your device will take some time and enable bold text. Once your device is ready, we'll see app icon names are little bit bolder than before. If we open settings, here we can see everything is really bold. Well, whether the text will be bold or not, it actually depends on the app. The apps that allow dynamic text will show you bolder text, while the apps don't allow dynamic text will not be able to show you bold text. As you can see, my mail app is not showing bold text. But if you open Facebook Messenger, we see everything stands out and really very easier to read. Okay, now we'll see how to increase or decrease text size in your iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch. Again, we need to come on display and brightness. Now tap on text size. Now here, bottom of the screen, we see a slider. If we move the slider to our right side, font size will be increased. On the other hand, if we move the slider to our left side, font size will be decreased. Well, we'll increase font size a bit. Little bit more. Now if we go back, we'll see bigger text than before. If we go to home screen, here also we see bigger app icon text. Let's open Facebook Messenger. Messenger texts are now a lot bigger than usual size. Let's open My Mail app again. As I said to you earlier, dynamic text is not supported by all apps. Therefore, we can see changes in font size will not put any impact on all third-party apps. Guys, if you liked my video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Also, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.